Hey guys, so I am doing a first night home with Cayleigh, and so the first thing I'm going to do is find an outfit for her to wear because I'm going to take her to Target. Hey guys, I have Miss Cayleigh here, and I am very popular today. Somebody requested that I take Cayleigh out to Target. So that's what we're gonna do, but first I need to pick out what she is going to wear. So I'm gonna squeeze in here because the bouncer's in the way. There we go. All right, so clearly we have nothing to choose from. So this is outrageous, but I'm just going to take a peek in here, and then I also have that drawer there full of newborn girl, so I'm going to look around and see what I can find for her to wear, and I just love her in this onesie, but I think she probably wants to get out of it, even though she probably won't care, right? Say, I don't care, Mama. She's so cute. Okay. So, I'm going to find something for her to wear. Alright guys, this is the other drawer, the newborn girl drawer. And I'm just going to stop. I don't know, because there's so many people that are texting me right now. I can't decide what I want her to wear. Maybe that. That's cute. Maybe with some pants. And make mommy smile. That'll be cute. So we'll put that onesie with, let's see, where are the pants? Can't remember how I folded these. Let's see. Oh, here they are. Okay. These pants, I think, match. Right? Oops. Yeah, that matches. What do I want to do? Do I have green pants? I think I do. Maybe not. Oh, wait. Oh, are these? No, those are white. Oh, that sadness. So, oh wait, are those green? I can't see. Aha! I knew I had green pants. Let's see. I like that. That's cute. Okay, so that's picked out. And then, let's see. Got that. And now we need a bow, of course. That's a mess in here. I still have to organize all this stuff. I want this passy clip for her with the cupcakes, of course. That doesn't really match, but oh well. And, oh my gosh. My cats love to knock things over. Maybe this green one? What do you guys think? No, it's green. Yeah. I already have enough green. What about this pink one? With the little tiara on it. Let's see. Is that cute? I think so. I like that. Alright, and then I think I might put socks on her, because it is kind of cold in the store. So I might put on these little white socks. Alright, so that is her outfit. And I'm going to change her diaper and everything else. So we'll be right back. Hey guys, so I have Miss Cayleigh here. And I finally picked out her outfit. So, alright guys, so I picked out Miss Cayleigh's outfit and she is so happy. She gets to go on her first trip to Target. It's almost like an initiation for my babies. If they survive Target, they get to live with me forever. So I'm going to change her. And this was also requested by someone on Facebook. So I believe her name was Kendall. And so, we're gonna do that, aren't we? So, change her out of this onesie. She is like the perfect size newborn. I think I mentioned that. But peekaboo! But as you can see, her body, she's so like squishy and soft. I love it. Let's change your diaper, Cayleigh. So we love it. She's wearing a size 2 diaper, which I think is a little big. So we're gonna put her into a size 1. Well, this is technically a size 1 to 2 diaper, but I just love this print, and so it goes with her outfit. So we're just gonna go with it. Cayleigh says, "I don't care, Mommy. I'm just happy to be alive." So she's just the cutest, you guys. Really. I am just the cutest thing on the planet. So I'm just gonna put her onesie on. I love this onesie because it's true. I make Mommy smile. Okay, let's pick you up a little bit. She's almost like so floppy. Right? As you can see. She's a cuddly baby. All right. There we go. Now I'm gonna put these pants on her with the ruffles, as you guys saw. Cover up her legs, but it gets cold in Target. I don't want her to be cold. There we go. Okay, now I put on these little socks on her. It's the final thing, clothing wise. Way big. There. Okay, now I'm going to fix her hair. And I already sprayed her hair with the conditioner that I use, so I'm only going to use water. And basically, I just take her head, I think you can see, and just spray it, like, not that much. And then I just gently brush it, but then I take some spray and wet my fingers with it, and then just kind of make little curls, just kind of bunch it, because her hair is really curly and it's so cute. So we can make a little mohawk. We won't do that. See, not today. Okay, so just make some curls. Not too many. And then slip this bow on her. There we go. All right, so I have this pasty for her. I think you guys can see it. Just gonna give it to her. And she is all set. Yay! Say, I get to go to Target today. Woohoo! So, she already had a feeding, so I don't think she'll need one before we go. So, I'm just gonna get an adapter for this clip because it doesn't fit like a Nook would. You can't tie it on, so I need to get the adapter for it. Tie it on, and then I need to get dressed, and then we'll go. Okay, guys, so Miss Cayleigh is ready to go, and I decided to change her headband to this bow. I just think it looks cute on her, and she does have a magnetic bow thing in her head. So, yeah, we're ready to go. And we'll see you there. What? Do you see the new baby? Hey. Yeah. She's so jealous. Yeah. She's been meowing at me all day. So. What, honey? What? Okay. So, we'll see you guys there. Hey, guys. So, we decided to go to Babies R Us first, and I think there's a hat there that I saw that I kind of wanted, and I'm hoping they have it in her size, so I wanted to take a peek, but yeah, we'll see you in there. Look at how cute these are, guys. There's like giraffes and lions, and these ones have like butterflies and flowers. I think they're so cute, but there's no way I'm paying $22 for one. But I thought that they were so cute. Love them. I have the new ones. It is so busy in here, like crazy busy. It's all this stuff, so cute. So I'm sorry if these clips are short, but people keep like getting in my way, and there's like a huge clearance sale or something, and so it's like really difficult to film. But. Oh my gosh, look at these little bottles. I didn't see these. Look. Those are cute. Oh my goodness. Look at. I wonder if they have Mickey Mouse for Enzo. We shall see. It's crazy that they're already coming out with Halloween costumes, but look at this cupcake costume. That is so cute, and a little flower. And a ladybug. I can't dress all my babies up for Halloween, but I might pick a couple to dress up. So I thought that would be fun. Can't squeeze through. Ah. I want to get this for Colin. It has a little dinosaur. But yeah, they didn't have the stuff, so I think I'm going to go to Target now. Hey guys, so once again,
It is very busy in here. I forgot that it was tax-free weekend. And it is a freaking zoo in here. Like, zoo. But trying to make the best of it. So, whatever. There's Miss Cayleigh. I did want to show you, though, that they finally got the new stuff in. So, I shall take you to it. There's a little owl shoes. I like these. These are cute little puppies. Oops, sorry. Little puppies. And then these. And those are cute. These are super cute. But my babies have a ton of, shoes. So I want to save the shoes for Colin. Because he'll actually, quote-unquote, need them. So, here's the new blankets. I love these are pretty. I like these ones too. And that one's cute. I want to get these for Colin eventually. It's already a wreck over here. And now that I actually see them in person, there's actually nothing that I really love. The stuff is cute, don't get me wrong, but there's just nothing that I really like. So I guess that's good. I think out of everything, I like this the most. And this is cute, but, there's nothing super, adorable that I really need, so I guess that's good. I want to save my money and stuff for when I get Colin, but I guess that's a good thing, right? I think this might be the first time that I've gone into Target without buying anything, for the babies.
Grandma and grandpa are texting them. Grandma knows how to text. I wish I could text one
of them. She doesn't know how to text. It's super busy in here. So yeah, guys, let's turn down here. So I think I wanted to get these for Colin. I think they're so cute, little dinosaurs. Those are really cute. But yeah, like I said, Target's busy, so I'm sorry this video is kind of a bust, but it is what it is, so I'll talk to you later.